The main purpose that we've decided to create our own logistics center in Serbia is to ensure that the customer receives the best product. And if you focus on fresh, which is what we are good in, Delez Serbia is very good in its fresh, we make sure that we get the product directly from the farmer right to the customer in the best quality at the best price.
Prva faza distributivnog centra u kojoj se nalazimo raspolaže sa 82.000 paletnih mesta raspoređenih u 70.000 kvadratnih metara skladišnog prostora, što ga čini jednim od najvećih objekata ove namene na Balkanu. Prilikom same izgradnje distributivnog centra vodili smo računa o zaštiti životne okoline kako u periodu izgradnje, tako i u periodu eksploatacije distributivnog centra. Distributivni centar je prilagođen najširem obliku reciklaže otpadnih voda, kao i reciklaže svih materijala koji se pojavljuju kao proizvodi u procesima skladištenja robe.
Whatever was available as a technology, latest technology for civil engineering materials, it was chosen.
The investment of this logistics center in this area was around 50 million. We have created a lot of jobs during construction and after construction. We've also worked very closely with the local authorities, municipalities. We've worked on the traffic circle, which is just outside our logistics center. We've worked with the sewerage system, with the water system. Again, all is working very closely and upgrading the surroundings of our environment and the local communities over here.
Practically 100% of the job was done by local subcontractors. Even if equipment and specific things were devised or designed outside, they were all operated on site by local subcontractors.
Naš plan je da do kraja 2014. godine uposlimo 400 radnika u distributivnom centru. U skladu sa razvojnim planovima kompanije, do 2020. godine planiramo da uposlimo dodatnih 350 radnika.
Novi početak za Delez je praktično i moj novi početak. Samim tim ću steći veliko radno iskustvo i na pravom mestu i od pravih ljudi naučiti kako se radi u ovom velikom distributivnom centru.
We are currently number one. We will continue being number one through expansion of our retail outlets. We will continue to expand, spending and investing again in Serbia. With this investment and this innovation, we will continue to bring in the best quality to the stores, which again helps us to grow even faster and better with our consumers. Ovo je distributivni centar Delez Serbia. Dobrodošli.